The Gospel according to Matthew, Chapter 1. The book of the generation of Jesus Christ, the son of David, the son of Abraham. The Gospel according to Mark, Chapter 1. The beginning of the Gospel of Jesus Christ, the son of God. The Gospel according to Luke, Chapter 1. Forasmuch as many have taken in hand to set forth in order a declaration of those things which are most surely believed among us, even as they delivered them unto us, which from the beginning were eyewitnesses and ministers of the word,